Tim was actually an interesting guy to work with. He worked on SpongeBob from, I think, on season one, like way, way, way back. So he understands the world of SpongeBob. It's just that I don't think he wanted to control everything, so he let us and the animators kind of let us loose. And so we came up with a whole bunch of weird stuff, and sometimes he'd say no, and that's okay. But for the most part, a lot of the stuff, we thought he was gonna say no, and he says, that's great. You guys have no idea how much we laughed on this show. It's crazy. Like, every day, every, like, hour or... We laughed a lot on this show. We really, really did. And that's the idea. I've been working in this industry for... I've been doing films and, well, animation for about 17 years, and only once have I had this much fun. A film like this comes every 5-10 years, right? As an animator, like, it's really hard to find a cool project like this. And as an artist, like, I knew that this was a moment where I could get in this and just start having fun. Animators are gonna be like, what on earth have you guys done? And then the crowds are gonna be like, what on earth have you guys done? It's just gonna be hilarious. It's just visual comedy, it's a visual feast of color, of comedy, of fun, of timing, of just incredible animation.